Today I'll show you how to translate variation swatches for WooCommerce plugin. To translate the variation swatches plugin, first you need to install another plugin. From your WordPress dashboard, navigate to Add New from Plugins. Search for Loco Translate. Install the plugin. And once the installation is completed, then activate the plugin. Now from Loco Translate, navigate to Plugins. Here you can see the list of your activated plugins. As I'm going to translate variation swatches for WooCommerce plugin, so I'll click on that. And I'm going to add a new language. Now I'll choose the desired language, but before I choose any language, I need to make sure that my WordPress website is already set up with that specific language. For example, if I want to choose Spanish Spain language, then in my WordPress general settings, I need to select the Spanish language as well. So I'll select Espanol and save the settings. Now I'll go back to the Add New Language page from Loco Translate. Already I have selected my language. Now select this option and click on Start Translating. Here is the list of strings that you can translate to your desired language. In this search box, you can also search for your desired word or sentence to translate that. Let's assume I want to translate swatches, simple, save changes, and reset all. So first, search for swatches and select it. Now I'll go to Google Translate. Make sure this is set to Spanish as I want to translate the words or sentences into Spanish. So this is the translation of the word swatches in Spanish language. I'll copy it and paste it here and save it. Now I'll refresh this page. So the word swatches is already translated into Spanish. In the same way, I will also translate simple, save changes, and finally, reset all. Now navigate to swatches to see the final result. So you can see all the terms that I wanted to translate are successfully translated into Spanish language.